The following presentation is on the Federal Fiscal Year 2022 to 2026 Transportation Improvement Program TIP development. The TIP is a five-year schedule of regional priority roadway, transit, and multimodal projects receiving federal funding. The TIP must be approved annually by the Cape Cod Metropolitan Planning Organization, MPO. Financial constraint is required for each year. Critical decisions must be made on which projects receive funding. The Cape Cod TIP includes both highway and transit projects. Highway projects include intersection upgrades, roadway reconstruction, multimodal improvements, including sidewalk installation and shared use paths, and pavement preservation projects. Together, the Cape Cod TIP is incorporated into the statewide TIP. A total of $200 million in funding is included in the federal fiscal year 2022 to 2026 TIP, benefiting all 15 Cape towns. The TIP development schedule started in January with a kickoff discussion with the Cape Cod MPO. Continued project discussions were held in February with project selections in March. A draft document was released in April by the Cape Cod MPO. Currently, we are in a 21-day public comment period on the draft document. Public comments will be accepted until May 17, 2021, followed by a potential approval by the Cape Cod MPO at their next meeting on May 24, 2021. Getting a project on the TIP. To be eligible for TIP funding, the following steps must occur. A project need initiation form must be submitted to the Massachusetts Department of Transportation. The MassDOT Project Review Committee will review the projects and approve eligible projects for TIP funding. To be listed on the TIP, the project must be selected from the list of eligible projects by the Cape Cod MPO based on a number of factors. The following project selection factors are considered when selecting projects to be included as part of the TIP: project readiness, project cost, project evaluation score, project qualification for different funding programs, greenhouse gas impacts, Title VI inequity, and community support. An example of a TIP project currently under construction, which you may be familiar with, is the Route 28 at Osterville West Barnstable Road project in Marston's Mills, as well as the Route 28 and Yarmouth Road intersection TIP project currently under construction in Hyannis. A recently completed TIP project is the intersection upgrade of Route 6 and Main Street and Route 28 and Main Street in Orleans. As you can see, the timeline for implementation of this project started in 2012 when it was first programmed onto the TIP, with construction concluding last year in 2020. This table presents a summary of the distribution of TIP funds by Cape Cod communities over the next 5 years, as well as a summary of the last 10 years of where TIP funding was spent. This table presents a project equity analysis, summarizing 13 projects which will have a positive impact on an impacted population, such as low income, minority, and limited English proficiency. A greenhouse gas analysis was performed, and the following 10 projects are expected to have a quantified reduction in greenhouse gas. Additional greenhouse gas reductions will be calculated on the remaining TIP projects as the design for those projects progress. The following slides present an overview of the 5 highway projects to be included in the TIP for federal fiscal year 2022, totaling approximately $21 million. In 2022 is the Orleans Route 28 at Quonset Road roundabout project, which will include a construction of a new modern roundabout with multimodal improvements to improve safety for all users. Next is the Mashpee Route 151 Improvement Project Phase 1, which includes the reconstruction of the corridor from Old Barnstable Road to Market Street, incorporating multimodal improvements to improve safety for all users. The project also includes 3 traffic signal upgrades along the corridor. The Sandwich Service Road Shared Use Path project includes the construction of a new shared use path on the northerly side of Service Road, from Route 130 to Chase Road. The Harwich Azalea Drive Bridge project will include a bridge replacement project on this local roadway. The Dennis Culvert replacements on Route 6A over Sesuit Creek will include roadway reconstruction and the replacement and upgrade of 2 existing culverts. The following slides present an overview of the 3 highway projects to be included in the TIP in federal fiscal year 2023, totaling approximately $28 million. In 2023 is the Wellfleet Route 6 at Main Street intersection project, which will address this high crash location with a traffic signal upgrade and construction of multimodal accommodations. The Wellfleet Pavement Preservation and Related Work Route 6 project will resurface the existing roadway to improve the pavement surface while also incorporating multimodal accommodations. This project is being coordinated with the Route 6 at Main Street intersection project. The Barnstable Bears' Way Shared Use Path project will construct a new shared use path on the westerly side of the roadway between Route 28 and Pitcher's Way. The following slides present an overview of the five highway projects to be included in the TIP for federal fiscal year 2024, totaling approximately $24 million. In 2024 and 2025, the Provincetown Shank Painter Road Improvement Project proposes to reconstruct the intersection of Route 6 and Shank Painter Road into a modern roundabout. The project will also include a road diet on Route 6 to convert vehicular travel lanes into a shared use path. The project will also upgrade Shank Painter Road into a complete street with multimodal accommodations. The Dennis Harwich Route 28 Reconstruction Project will reconstruct Route 28 from Upper County Road to the Herring River and incorporate multimodal accommodations. The existing traffic signal at Route 28 and Upper County Road and Division Street will also be upgraded. This project is in the second phase of improvements along Route 28 in Dennis. The Bourne Scenic Highway Median Installation Project will reconstruct Scenic Highway to install a raised center median and expanded shoulders to improve safety along this four-lane high-speed roadway. The Yarmouth Route 28 at North Main Street Project will upgrade the existing traffic signal and intersection to improve traffic safety and operations while incorporating multimodal accommodations at this high crash location. The Harwich Elementary Safe Routes to School project will include sidewalk construction immediately adjacent to the elementary school to facilitate a safe and accessible pedestrian connection to the school and Harwich Center. The following slides present an overview of the five highway projects to be included in the TIP for federal fiscal year 2025, totaling approximately $40 million. The Harwich Route 28 Sidewalk Installation Project will construct a new 6-foot sidewalk from Bank Street to Sacquetucket Harbor to improve safety for pedestrians along this regional roadway. The Bourne Rail Trail Phase 1 project will construct a shared-use path adjacent to the existing railroad right-of-way to connect users from Monument Neck Road to the Cape Cod Canal Path. This is the first phase of four to extend the Bourne Rail Trail to the Shining Sea Bikeway in Falmouth. The Barnstable Route 6 Resurfacing and Related Work Project will resurface the Mid-Cape Highway for approximately 8.5 miles in Barnstable to improve the roadway surface and may include the addition of a paved shoulder where there currently is none. The Yarmouth-Barnstable-Cape Cod Rail Trail Extension Project will construct a shared-use path from the existing terminus at Homer Park in Yarmouth to Mary Dunn Road in Barnstable. The project includes the construction of a new bridge crossing for the shared-use path over Willow Street in Yarmouth. The following slides present an overview of the three highway projects to be included in the TIP for federal fiscal year 2026, totaling approximately $26 million. The Chatham Route 28 at Crow Road, Depot Road, and Queen Anne Road Intersection Improvement Project will upgrade the existing traffic signal and intersection while incorporating multimodal accommodations. The Mashpee Route 151 Improvement Project, Phase 2, will include the reconstruction of the corridor from the Falmouth Town Line to Old Barnstable Road and will include new turn lanes, sidewalks, and a shared-use path to improve safety for all users. The Provincetown Truro Route 6 Resurfacing and Related Work Project will resurface Route 6 to improve the roadway surface and will consider multimodal accommodations where feasible, including a proposed sidewalk on the west side of the road from the Public Safety Facility to Shore Road. The Cape Cod Regional Transit Authority provides year-round and fixed-use service on Cape Cod. Transit funding is made available to the Cape Cod Regional Transit Authority as part of the TIP. The following transit projects are slated to be included in the 2022 to 2026 TIP. The program funds approximately $76 million, which will be made available to the Cape Cod Regional Transit Authority to assist with bus purchases, operating assistance, shelter improvements, and other capital improvements. The public comment period is currently open. Public comments on the TIP are due by May 17, 2021. We encourage public comments to be submitted via email, fax, or mail to the Cape Cod Commission. Additionally, a public meeting will be held on May 24th, 2021, when the Cape Cod Metropolitan Planning Organization will meet virtually to potentially endorse the TIP. Public comment will be made available at this meeting. Details for this virtual meeting can be found at capecodcommission.org/tip. Thank you.